again along the seaside. At the Colada de Carmona, the Nortons and their sound appear out of the fog. Refreshment stop in an old village. This guest doesn't like to talk very much. Some more beautiful roads take us back to Colombres. where the fiesta is still going on. Under the assistance of Norton riders. A huge paella is being prepared. And eaten. Time again to go back to La Franca and home the next day. Thanks to Jim, John and John for giving the camera a lift, and many thanks from all participants to the organization team, especially to Martin and the Motoclub Piston and all their helpers.